The British Royal Navy and a huge fleet of small vessels have rescued all Allied troops, seemingly trapped at Dunkirk, from the relentless German bombing. The evacuation, known as Operation Dynamo, is a triumphant success.